We have new developments just into our newsroom tonight on the arrest of Reds pitcher Mike Leake. Well, just in the last hour now, we found out that Leake has pled guilty to a misdemeanor in connection with that shoplifting arrest at Macy's.
Leake, who's been pitching and pitching well, just spoke to the media about the case. Sports director Ken Brew joins us now live. What do you have to say?
In a plea deal, Mike Leake can erase the charge from his record. He'll have to complete 30 hours of community service. There's also classroom work involved. But his pathway in this case is not unlike hundreds of others that pass through the city prosecutor's office every year. The bigger question is what happened on that day in Macy's when Leake was stopped, walking out of the store with about $60 in unpaid T-shirts. Today, he publicly talked about that incident for the first time.
On April 2nd, I went in to purchase six shirts, and they did not fit, wrong size, so I proceeded to go to Macy's and exchange them on my own instead of talking to the clerk. I set the six shirts down and got the correct sizes for myself. Walked out and they stopped me. So I realized how bonehead of a move it was. It was very wrong, and I sincerely apologize.
Leake has done well under stretch, pitching perhaps his two strongest games of the 2011 season, with all of this hanging over his head. Sheree?